very abused for her entire life. She was terrified. She has a very determined look in her eyes wherever she goes. And she was hurt and abused her entire life.
We want it
because
now.
Of this establishment and because of establishments like it. She was locked away. She was hit. She had nobody there for her. She was crying. She was scared every single moment. And because her usefulness had run out, she was going to be killed. Someone was going to murder her. And I can see you smiling, and I can see you laughing, but to her this is not funny. I went in there with other humans, and I took her out of there. And if I hadn't, she wouldn't be with me right now. She would be gone, just like all of her sisters.
Get the fuck out of here!
Just like everybody who we left behind.
You need to
and
shut
I'm here to tell
the
you
fuck
today
up.
That all of those other girls, but everyone who we left behind, they just wanted to live too. And they deserve their lives. And right now, their eggs and their milk and their bodies are on plates inside this restaurant. And that is so unfair to them. My little girl's name is Snow. And every time you see someone eating somebody else's eggs or somebody else's body, you are going to remember her name. Her name is Snow. She's a beautiful little girl and she just wants to live. This isn't food. It's violence.
All of you people.
Her name is
you're
Snow,
all idiots.
And she just wants to live. Thank you.
You went full retard, man. Never go full retard.
If you want to have a good time and you need some pussy, you can cut that chicken's head off, stick your dick in that ass of that chicken, and that damn chicken will go crazy on your ass and go,
I have something to say. It's better to burn out than to fade away.